When you're ready, man.
I'm ready to go.
I'm ready when you're ready.
Go ahead. Hey, heads up, everybody. We're taking off. Get on the flight line.
Seeing
their paper for the
So it was right now I'm working in the 290 office support.
So it's basically P3 and EP3, you know, with special.
Yeah, this professor over here with DCG is involved with some project now where they can scan a lot of it for NASA.
Could have been, well, we had a wind tunnel model out of there. I think that one came from. Well, they have some very
awesome. Yeah, we're good.
I don't know if I'm trying to keep a beat on it, but it's it's hard.
So how you turn on and start the video?
Oh.
Just on the top? Or?
Yeah, it's a red button here.
Oh, okay.
There's also a button to open up the front cover.
Oh, okay.
Very powerful. Sees everything. Very vibrant.
I should have detached it from the tripod.
Wake those bank turns to the VCU real clearly.
Yeah.
Thank you.
takes away.
Heads up! aircraft, too.
Okay. Oh. Open the payload and turn on
that aircraft. Runway.
Yes, he is. What's up with autopilot, guys? Plug it in.
It's initializing.
Manual.
We're manual.
Toronto.
We're good.
Motors in. Grab safety off.
Skipping the egg drop and drop the egg.
Drop running.
going to have their heights and radiuses on the screen right here. Waypoint 1, altitude is 0, ground speed is 0. Yeah, moving. It's moving down here. Nice. Marching in 3, 2, 1. Coming out, dude.
Oh, yeah. Once he's off, just flew back around. mangled. They're gonna, and then pull up.
Hey, sorry if I was trying to get you because I knew those guys were.
Everything's off, Wayne. Mark, everything's off.
Mission crown.
Oh my God.
connected.
Not connected? I'm going through the... Abe, let's do pre-flight.
Okay.
Just ask them. Just ask them to take.
Okay, you can check.
And verify that we are getting now the communication from the GPS.
Yep.
The
check again. Coordinates.
Okay. Ella nuclear. Ella nuclear.
תגיד לי, תקטע אותנו, אני צריך לדעת. אתה הולך לנתק מתישהו?
עבד, פוקס.
This is our mission display. We have redundancy in display the fly zone, the obstacles, stationary obstacles, the plane's position, and everything else. This is the LFAX target we just entered. This is the SRIC. This is us. The egg drop motion.
Up there too, or only on these displays?
This is it's not required by the rules, we just added it. But that's the airdrop with the circles around it.
Is that just a static display then?
No, it's dynamic. Well, you'll see it, you'll see the plane and waypoints and the obstacles. You'll see. It's this is the display rate, 10 hertz, dictated by the rules. This display just also iterates at 10 hertz. Altitude, airspeed. Also, he has, of course, he has his internal telemetry. This reads, he's sending him the data.
In safety.
During the different missions, you'll see different messages here.
Testing safety, please.
Let's say we're doing the obstacle avoidance.
Connected.
This will not be offline. This will be
just a sec.
Clear if
connected.
Okay. And color green, it'll be red, avoiding obstacle. If not. Green.
Manual. Ready for, do you open cyclic? geofence had to be disabled. I was going to geofence breach. All they needed to see was the outline.
GNC ready for zero air data?
GNC's ready.
Zeroing air data?
Oh my god! GNC's disconnecting.
I knew that was gonna happen.
What happened?
He installed it.
Stabilator.
GNC's disconnecting radio.
That was a crash on takeoff.
Hi, radio system was securely mounted to the aircraft.
All systems securely mounted.
Verify the propeller secured and structurally sound.
Propeller attached securely.
And inspect launcher for damage, which we did that at the pre-flight launch. Alright, next electrical systems. Verify that the electrical motor is secured to the airframe.
Yes.
Verify that all wiring is secure.
Eggs away.
Egg is away.
Beautiful landing.
Okay. Archie, are you ready to fly?
Yes.
Perfect. Give me one second.
Are you taking out this runway?
Go that way.
Perfect, okay.
You ready to
go? Is it good for me?
Okay,
oh,
yeah. You may take off. Taking off, guys.
Woo. Wow, just made it.
Okay, so once you're high enough for your confidence, you may put in Noto 2. Auto 1, sorry.
I found a two white on.
Ah ouais?
Le 26.
Le 26.
Just like
So is that the SD card you're looking at files?
Yeah, there it is. Cool.
Guys.
Just
Oh, he's got an old bay box.
Search area task, which is then going to be followed by ESRIC, an emergent target. After which we complete those in that order. If we have enough time, we would like to therefore go back and do another sweep in the search area.
So the contingencies we plan for so far are waypoint camera failures as well as payload communication failures. In the event of a camera failure, we will complete ESRIC as well. We will return for a landing in which we will try to debug the camera hardware as well as do a battery swap. Once the camera hardware debug is completed, we're good to go. We will manually take off and jump into directly into the search grid area. The secondary contingency for the communications is if we lose communications with the payload, we're going to land back in. On where we are in the mission, if we've completed waypoint navigation, which we will most likely complete, but that mostly depends on the type of failure that occurs. If we have completed waypoint navigation, then we will swap out batteries, and we will also directly plug in the plane communication software directly into the hardware port on the ground station, and then we will take off and begin, pick up where we left off with the rest of the mission.
Alright, my name is Tadir, I'm a safety pilot. I followed this safety checklist very thoroughly to make sure the plane is safe for operation. And I'll give you go ahead.
So, I'm the autopilot team lead, and I am planning four different missions. One is for waypoints only, one is for waypoints plus the search area and ESRIC, and one is for, and the last one will be the search area only. And then the last one would be just point to. I will be pointing on the map where the emergent target is, and we will fly over there and loiter until we find the locations of the emergent targets.
Okay. So, just to clarify, we're not even here in this community, but I don't know. I think we should.
You guys getting ready to attempt to take off?
Yeah.
The ground station is green. I am going to arm the plane right now. Over.
Throttle arm. Arm. Throttle arm.
Oh no.
Mode change to manual.
Oh,
is loitering over us.
Heading to waypoint 2.
Hey, what?
What? Running? Yeah, running. 0 second reentry. Cool.
Here's the last known position of the emergent target.
Emergent target.
Beautiful.
Beautiful, huh?
I think that's how it's good.
I've got you, Mark.
$12.58
Yep.
Exactly what I expected to happen.
Damn. That was different.
Yeah.
I think I've seen that.
Yeah.